11 and your final performer for this evening. I am one of the 300,000 kids diagnosed with juvenile arthritis in the U.S. Some days it definitely slows me down, but I hope it never stops me. I have been dancing since I was three, therefore tonight I will be dancing for all the kids who can't. Tonight I will be performing a ballet in the form of Petite Allegro, which is Ballet with a Quick Step. I hope you enjoy and thank you for coming.
Thank you.